Kofi and his men are on their way to Nassau.
What happens after this?
They'll use resistance routes to evade detection by the governor's soldiers. They're probably already nearing town by now. They'll find friends there, discover through them where Mardi is being held, and be back to the beach for us to recover by morning. Once we know where she is, we'll move to get her out of there.
What happens after all of it? Assume your plan succeeds and we retrieve her alive. Assume your war begins, spreads throughout the new world. I saw what came of Nassau when it was touched by it. In the first instant, it was deprived of Eleanor Guthrie's commerce, or Jack Rackham's prosperity, or Woods Rogers' oppression. There's nothing in Nassau but horror. He said it was just a transition. There's something better lay beyond it, something meaningful. But what if that isn't so? What if the result of this war isn't beyond the horror? What if it is the horror itself? Have you given this any thought at all?
If we are to truly reach a moment where we might be finished with England, cleared away to make room for something else, there most certainly lies a dark moment between here and there. A moment of terror, where everything appears to be without hope. I know this. But I cannot believe that that is all there is. I cannot believe we are so poorly made as that. Incapable of surviving in the state in which we were born. Grown so used to the yoke that there can be no progress without it.
It's a lot to ask. To wager so much suffering on blind faith.
Well, it isn't entirely faith. We'll have the right people in place to lead us through it and hold the world together while it finds its balance.
You think so much of what you and I can accomplish together.
You and her. You and Mardi. She's as wise as her father. She's as strong as her mother. There isn't a man or woman in Nassau who'd argue that she isn't the best of them all. Cash is critical to our war, but so is she. Critical to holding our alliance together. We absolutely must get her back alive.
And you think I'm the one best suited to lead our people through this?
I think that you are the best of us. The two of you together are the world in balance. For all the damage Benny's done, at least he got that right.